All right, here doing another 1 hour game. It's gonna be terrible. Quick reminder of the rules. Let's start with a completely blank project. Any code, any assets, any music, everything must be constructed by me within the 1 hour. Or for stuff like music and art and stuff, potentially taken from the internet within the hour. Making sure that it's got the proper rights and everything. Let's get if I can find the thing, let's get going. Okay, so first thing, I know exactly what I'm doing. So I'm going to create a new, not that fancy. We're gonna go with 500 by 300. No, not 311, that's really awkward. Yeah. There we go, cool, right. Install, add alpha channel. And delete. Right, get a pen, and we're gonna get a sort of. Ooh, a slightly browner. Yeah, right, it doesn't need to be too careful. Right, so building, basically what we're doing here is we're trying to make a tank. Oh, that was bad. Right, I could do this. Make it a little bit lighter. Bam. There you go. That's basically a tank. Right, now we're going to export that into okay, this is tank body. Wait. Tank body. Dot. PNG. Cool. Now we're gonna add a layer. Slay? No. Because we also want a turret on this tank. So bam. I'm sure I'm at that there. Start here, and we're just gonna do a boop, boop, boop. Boop, 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 boop. There we go. I'll fill it with something not quite as bright, but similarly. Actually, wait, it makes more sense to do it the other way around to make it actually lighter than the other one. A little bit lighter than the other one. Right, and we forgot about this. We've got to have actual cannon. Oop. About that big, which we'll get. Nope. The same fill. Okay, cool. And now we're going to image, come to selection and export that as tank turret. Then we'll do that just in case we need both of them later. Cool. So, first things first, we're going to create an empty object. It's just tank. Tank gets a body, and the tank gets a turret. The turret goes on top. Right, we're now going to go for some tank controls. I appear to have paused this. I accidentally what? What have I done? Okay, well, not really sure what to do here. Genuinely no idea why this is paused. We will, I guess, just have to we'll have to work with it. Right. Tank controls. All right, the first thing it needs is move. No, fucking Christ, I just want to move. Fixed update. Move. Cool. So, equals forward move is input dot fix access raw, and then that's cool. That's going to be rats. This is going to be in bucket. I don't have too long to think about So, move by the rotation? They happen at the same time, basically. Move minus vector 3, where, It'll be local, right? So, zero, and then move zero, emissions, dark position, local position is equals move. Right, first of all, let's check if that actually works. Tank controls will have forward speed of 1. We're not implementing turn speed yet, but. Does tank go? Yes, if I rotate tank. Not in that axis. Okay. Interesting. Now this just ain't right. All right, to Google. Okay, cool. So Okay, I think that'll do I made a poor choice because I forget that it always takes me a minute to remember how angles work. Okay. That's not how that works. Rotate. Current vector will be rotated toward the target direction of an angle by an angle. This is silly. Does need to be rotated. Let's see if that works. Okay, that's weird. Oh, come on. And okay. And then you've got oh my God. Did not think this would be the complicated bit. Maybe that? This is just an excellent example. Oh. And if we rotate it. Let's rotate it a bit more. Nope. Oh, no, that's just changing the position. My bad. We rotate it. Aha! I've successfully worked out how to make it go. Fucking Christ. That's not great, is it? Let's see if this works. I mean, hopefully this one's easier. I do have to run the game. Ooh. Well, it basically works. But I may have to reduce the actual speed. Also, the rotation is the wrong way around, so okay, nearly halfway there, and the tank goes forward and backwards. Perhaps the forward speed should be... Wait a minute, does the forward speed... Have I forgotten to... I mean, it's still going to be too fast, but like... No, no, it isn't. Well, now it's way too slow. Okay, cool, right, now. First of all, I'm trying to get to... energy body. With no gravity scale. It also gets... A collider. It's gonna get a box collider. It's going to be... There we go, that'll do. I'm almost certain this doesn't work. This probably won't work either. As in, I'm almost certain that this won't work. Well, that won't help, for one thing. Yeah. I wonder if this is actually rotating. It's not. Let's pause real quick.
11 p.m.
And we're back. Right. Right, okay. Probably does need it. Where were we? Alright, well, we're gonna just fucking go for that. Hope it works. Yeah, see, that is something I thought might be a bit weird. Restrict mass position dot minus transform dot position does not produce a vector 2. I can do. All right, well, let's see if that works. Nope, that. Okay, that rotates the entire tank, which is cool, but not what we wanted. So what we actually want is a turret. Yeah, that's what we want. Excellent. And the center point is a bit off, but hey, we can live with that. Okay, cool. Now, we've got a tank. Fuck it, that's a preset now. Create a little circle and projectile. And we're gonna make it solid, like gunmetal gray. Okay, cool. And so it's going to get a also a rigid body with no gravity and a circle collider. Now we're going to create a little C# script called projectile. Right, so it's going to have a okay. Pretty straightforward, and then we're gonna go collision into 2D. Collision down. There we go. If object dot attack is player, okay, not then we I've got to change the tank controls. How long have we got? 15 minutes. That's loads of time. Instantiated projectile. All right, I guess we'll see if this works. Make projectile. And a little, prefab, and we'll stick that in there. Let's see if that works. Okay, cool. So it doesn't appear to move. Direction is 1 and speed is 0. To be fair, I did not update the projectile speed, so there's that. Why does it not make more than one? Weird. Oh, I know why. And then we go to project settings. That's the thing where we affect change the layers. Default does not connect all projectiles. I don't know why it only occasionally instantiates them. Oh, wait. Don't know. Oh, right, 5 minutes, and all we've got to do is make some enemies. So we're just gonna make a nice enemy. He's gonna be red. Nice and simple. I feel like doing it the way I have made it bad. Yeah, because this is gonna make it. All right, we're gonna have to add an empty underneath this, which is gonna be. This is going to get a. Box collider. Nice and simple. And then this is going to be another box collider. So this one is on the projectiles layer, which doesn't really make sense, but shit, but then that. Fuck it. Enemies are on the projectile lair. You can run through them. It's fine. Projectile behavior. Hit. And destroy that game object. It should work. Boom. This is technically a game. Probably the worst one I've made so far. And, ain't that a fucking thrill? Well, that's awful. All right. We're gonna stop that there. And at 59:29, you have the ability to drive a tank around and shoot things. This is atrocious. I just want to make that clear. Dish, I should have left. Bish, I should have given more time to. But hey, there you go. That's that.